take the same way that your predecessors followed and risk making the same mistakes, or you can consider a new strategy and build a different kind of approach, one where armed forces slowly go back to the barracks and resources are invested in creating a police force that respects human rights and that Mexicans can trust. Up to you to change history, Mr. President, and as Amnesty International, we urge you to do so, and we say to you that you can count on our support should you act in a way to ensure that the security situation in Mexico improves and where the safety and security of all the Mexican people are protected.